reading of the monitors and... Scat! Scatting stars! What? Who are you? How did...
Thanks isn't necessary. Just doing my job.
More aliens appearing out of nowhere. What's going on?
The remnant tech around here had you frozen in some kind of stasis.
I don't know who you are. Just stay back.
I don't think he remembers being frozen.
Pack your equipment. We're leaving. Alert Palev that there's an alien presence by the monolith.
That went well.
What's your status, Ryder? Did you figure out what happened to the research team?
We deactivated the stasis field. They're safe and making their way back.
That's good news. You should come too. Kiran looks like she wants to talk to you.
Ark Natalis debris, tagged for salvage. Ark Natalis debris, tagged for salvage.
Go team.
Arknatanis debris, tagged for salvage.
Arknatanis debris, tagged for salvage.
Arknatanis debris, tagged for salvage.
Down.
Arc Natanis debris, tagged for salvage.
Thank you.
readings indicate all Turian wreckage on Haval has been found.
Good. Tell our salvage teams to get busy removing them.
You don't feel any different?
I don't think so. Why? Do you?
My mind feels clouded, but I don't know if I'm just tired.
You weren't lying. Kira had told us everything. She even had pictures.
I apologize for the indifferent welcome you received from me earlier.
After everything you faced, I wouldn't have blamed you if you shot at me.
We're all glad that didn't happen.
Ryder, what you have done here, your remnant understanding and your Sam should convince Ephra you're an asset. We should speak to him as soon as we can. Perhaps on the Tempest?
Kieran, I've been thinking. If Ryder can use remnant, couldn't we fix the monoliths? Stop Haval's decline?
Haval's decline?
This will take time to explain. We can discuss it further when you have time.